Looks pretty real, doesn't it? Welcome back to the channel. Welcome back to the vlog. If you're new to the channel, I am Steve Chapman of Fishing Florida Radio, and today you and I are going to take a closer look at the brand new bait from Salmo, the Replicant Bass. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and welcome back to the vlog. Today we're going to take a closer look at the Salmo Replicant Bass Swim Bait. But before we get started, make sure you click the subscribe button. It's down there on the bottom right. You can click it. It takes 2 seconds, but be part of the Fishing Florida Radio family. Click the like button, send us a comment, and also click the notification button so you know when our next video comes out. With some of the most realistic appearances ever seen on a swim bait, the Salmo Replicant Bass Swim Bait is designed for you to catch bigger fish. From nose to tail, attention to detail has not been overlooked. 3D gill plates, fins, 3D eyes, and a lifelike paint job brings this swim bait to life. Featuring a massive wide paddle tail and an internal weight which makes the Replicant Bass balanced for all water column applications. Made from a robust plastic which stands up to abuse and numerous catches, the Salmo Replicant Bass provides extreme durability. The Replicant Bass has a triple grip treble hook that swivels and holds onto fish better, and a stout top jig hook. Your hookup and landing ratios should be greatly increased with both these hooks. If you're looking to match the hatch or replicate forage bass that are being fed on, this is your bait. The Salmo Replicant Bass is 5.5 inches in length and is 1.6 ounces in weight and designed to be a sinking bait. Retail price is $9.99 and it only comes in one color and size. Side note, this weighted soft plastic swim bait skips under docks really well. And its tight swimming action is something to be seen. For more information on the Salmo Replicant Bass, go to salmo-fishing.com or tacklewarehouse.com. Thanks for watching Fishing Florida Radio's closer look of the Salmo Replicant Bass. Quick reminder, our Live from the Casa show is every Wednesday, 3 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. There's interviews, industry news, and more. So check us out on our Facebook page, facebook.com/fishingflorida, for Live at the Casa video podcast. We've got lots of great things coming up, so make sure you subscribe to the channel, like this, and send us a comment and click the notification button too. Everyone here at Fishing Florida Radio hopes you're doing well, you're safe, happy, and that you're able to go fishing. But remember a few things. Let's take a kid fishing, get your fish on. We will see you soon. Cheers.